Ellie doesn't make relationships easily. The relationships she has built have been cruelly taken away from her, so she doesn't want to feel things and feel anything for anybody because of the pain that losing that person causes. And that's also where Joel and her are the same, because of obviously Joel's experience with his daughter, and they're both scared to love because in case, like, losing the other person hurts too much.